Chanel on my face, gotta block the hate. Real low key, I be out the way. I'll take the Chardonnay with the Kobe stay. Meet me round 7, baby, don't be late.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. It's B, and today I am still in the process of unpacking and getting my new flat ready to be lived in. And today's project is the great unboxing of 2024. Behind me is a whole bunch of stuff that I got from John Lewis. I have been living alone since 2019 until the pandemic, and then after that, when I came back to London after the pandemic, I lived in a flat share. So I had like stuff for a flat share. I didn't have my own stuff. I lived in with a big girl apartment and a big girl job with some big girl funds. I did a big girl haul. I have gone to John Lewis and gotten everything, at least almost everything that I could need for my kitchen. And I'm gonna unpack it all now and put it all away and show you. If you're interested in any of the things that I could need, I'm gonna link everything below. And I'm gonna unpack it all. I've also created a new flat essentials shopping list. So if you use that link in my bio, if you're getting yourself a new flat or a new apartment, and like me, you are starting shopping list, this should be a good list to help you get started and to guide you. So hopefully you don't with 4% battery trying to figure out
to help you.
You need. I think the trying first to figure thing out everything that I want to see is my coffee machine, because I need some caffeine ASAP if I'm gonna finish all of this. So I'm gonna unbox the coffee machine and then talk you through everything I'm unboxing. I cook, so it was really important for me to have actual good quality stuff that like a decent home chef would use. I like good food, so I like to make food that's really good. Otherwise, I'll spend all my money going to restaurants, and I don't want to do that, and I want to watch my waistline. I definitely prioritized my appliances and my cookware. I got some things I have wanted forever. Some Le Creuset sets that I'm so excited about. And yeah, so I'm going to unpack everything and show it to you. Espresso machine. I wanted an espresso machine. I'm a big coffee drinker. I'm definitely a glass of coffee in the morning kind of girl. So I think this will do me really well for my morning coffees. And yeah, I'm excited. It's nice and compact. I hate this ugly wire, but I'll fix that. But let me make myself a coffee and then crack on with the rest of everything. I just realized I don't have a cup. Let me unbox one of my mugs. And it was only £60 for this machine. I'll link everything I bought, don't worry. But this is a nice little machine. Look at that, guys. Let me get my oat milk.
That's not good.
wouldn't know I wasn't in a coffee shop. How would they know? Yeah. Oh, I'm really happy with that. It smells good. I could drink it right away. Yeah. Points for the Nespresso machine. Very happy with the machine. Let's drink this coffee and finish. We got so much to unpack. It's stupid. Up next, we've got the next very big item, which is going to go right here, and that's the microwave. I just got a black microwave that I thought looked cute. So we're going to unbox that and we're going to put that here. I will also link the microwave, though. I'm not going to lie to you guys. A microwave is my microwave is a microwave. Though my boyfriend did say to use an LG microwave. That was his specific advice. So be influenced by him and not me, but I'm still going to link the microwave. God.
Yeah.
Okay. That was a lot. Ow. I think I bruised the rib. That really hurt. Let's unpack this. Oh, imagine the one thing I didn't buy was a pair of scissors. So I don't have a pair of scissors and the shops don't open yet. So we're gonna have to do this the old school way with a set of keys. Now what we're hoping is that this fits in there with no problems.
All right, let's get that.
Woo! It fits! Next, what I'm gonna do is my plates and glasses because I wanna run them through the dishwasher one time. And so I'm gonna unpack all of those now. When it comes to plates, colored plates make me want to throw up in my mouth. No to colored plates, no to plates with patterns. Please just serve me a plate like in a restaurant. Glass, easy, Bob's your uncle. The only thing I don't think I have in this set are pasta bowls, but I have a bunch of pasta bowls in my old flat, so I need to remember to go pick those up. What I'm gonna do is put these in the dishwasher. Please, guys, don't buy plates and then just eat off them. Put them in the dishwasher. Got more. Right, glasses, same thing as the plates. Unbox them and get them in the dishwasher. First, we've got some really adorable shot glasses. Look at these. Okay. Look at these cute little things. Aren't they adorable? Aren't they so sweet? Got some standard drinking tumblers. These. Ah, I'm so excited for these glasses. So, oh, did I just break a nail? Ew. My favorite drink at Soho House is a Caleocho, and they serve it in this real pretty glass, like a night, and it's a champagne rum drink. And it's my favorite drink when I go to Soho House, and I just wanted my own glasses so I could make my own Caleochos at home, and I finally got it! Is that not just the prettiest little glass you've ever seen? I love it. Look at it. Ooh. I can't wait till I make Caleochos of this. I swear, figuring out how to pack your dishwasher is like an adult thing that no one ever tells you how to do. That's a lie. My mom taught me how to pack a dishwasher. My whole childhood just flashed before my eyes. Now we're on to the winos, the last of the glasses. So here are the really pretty wine glasses. We'll force this to focus, doesn't want to. These are the pretty wine glasses. Hi, can you hire someone to do this for you? Okay, that's the glasses. I've put the dishwasher on to rinse them. And now let's get into pots and pans. Yes. These are all my pots and pans. Just to run through again, we've got a stainless steel frying pan. We've got a cast iron skillet. We've got a chef's pan or a saucier pan with that curve. We've got a saucepan again, a smallest saucepan and a medium saucepan, and my favorite, an everything pan. So I'm gonna find a home for these and then get to my cookware. Okay. Those have got a home. Now let's get on to the Le Creuset. Here is the beginning of my Le Creuset. Obviously, I got the orange. Who is surprised? But I'm really excited about all of these, and I'm going to walk you through what I got and why I got it. So first, I got the kettle. The reason I got the kettle, it's a bit fake, honestly. A, I don't drink tea. My guests do. So this kettle will be used primarily for when my mum comes to my house. So I have got friends that do like a cup of tea. So we got this cute little thingy. And we've got the coffee pot, well, the water pot. I think the other thing is I really don't like normal kettles. I think they're really ugly. Now we've got this one, the casserole pot, or the Dutch oven, as Americans call it. But this, oh my God. I am a slow cook girl. I am an oxtail stew girl. I love to cook food low and slow. And like I told you, I grew up in a house with a business lady mum, and we ate one pot meals. So my one pots are about to go off, baby. I also got this. This is another cast iron cookware. I can't remember exactly what this one is called. But this is a slightly different shape. This one is flatter. So this one is gonna be similar to my everything pot. But these are gonna be more baked dishes. Thanks. See this one? It's much flatter there. Then we've got the grill pan. So the reason why I wanted this one is I love steak. I eat a lot of steak. I like to cook my steak properly. Cooking your steak properly means you give it a sear, and then you can get those nice lines on it. Here this is. Also orange. And that is my Le Creuset set. Everything together, the orange stuff, at least. I think in terms of a home, I'm gonna put these up there. Oh, leave it.
Go.
And then obviously leave this one here. So we're getting there. Now that's done, we've done cookware, pots, pans, and plates. Let's do cutlery. I'll show you my knives. So I've got this block of knives from Mr. Jamie Oliver. I think I trusted him because obviously he's a chef, and I feel like chef brand collabs, you can trust them because, like, you're a chef, like, your whole brand rests on it. Okay, these are some nice knives. Presume everywhere. A lovely block of knives, essential for every kitchen. I recommend keeping your knives in a block. It's just so much easier, in my opinion. Cool. So I'm gonna keep that there. We're getting close. We're getting close to success. I got these utensils on a stand, which is pretty convenient, and it fits with the whole black and silver vibe we've got going in the kitchen. So look, this is mad, see? Comes with its own stand. Easy like that. Nothing else that I need to do. And it all slots together like this. So I got this from Joseph and Joseph. Just realized I forgot a couple of important other things. Let's unbox the servingware. So first I've got this big serving bowl. This would be good for salad. If I've got guests and I want to give them some crisps or whatever, I'll need to wash this before I use it, but that's like a nice, versatile, everyday bowl. Then up next, we've got the other Le Creus. So I got these, just a nice, straightforward three-piece set. So the good thing about these being pretty is that you can put these on the table when you serve. This is what I will use to serve guests with. I will cook things like my roast potatoes, I'll make them in here, and then finish it off in the oven. So here's the air fryer. I got this one on offer for £99, so that was quite exciting. So the thing I like about this air fryer is that it steams, and I love me some vegetables. So it's a pretty monstrous beast, pretty big. As you can see, I think they give you this for when it's grilling time. Now, because of the size of this and because it's obviously not aesthetic, I'm gonna be putting it up in the top cupboard when I'm not using it. Yeah, so that's my air fryer, pretty decent. Now we've got the Food Ninja. I'm definitely a heavy user of food processors. Makes stuff so much easier. I'd say during the working week, I'm more of an air fryer girl. And then on the weekend, I'm a pots and pans, slow cooker girl, cook a proper meal. So yeah, this is the Ninja. I recommend this. If you're in the market for a good food processor, just use Ninja. They're really, really good. So this thing will blend, it'll chop, it'll do everything. Rule number one of hot girl domestic life, make stuff easier for yourself. As easy as you can make it, and then make it easier. I'm gonna put this up at the top where I've got my air fryer. And that is the big stuff done. So here is the aftermath, all the boxes from the kitchenware and cookware. You can see it's all been put away over there, got the knife block there. This is what I meant by little bits that you won't be interested in. It's like cutlery and stuff like that, and it doesn't even have a home yet, so I'm not gonna bore you with any of that. And then over there is the air fryer and the Ninja. But like I said, once I've got a step ladder, I can put those up there, but right now I can't even reach without, as you can see, it's very high up. So once I have the ability to get up there, I'm gonna put that there. But yeah, that's that for now. So in terms of everything else, it's literally just cutlery and small bits that are completely not interesting. I still need to get things like cutlery drawers and figure out where small bits are gonna go. But once I've figured all of that out, I will do like a whole kitchen tour so you can see all of my organization in the fridge, in the drawers, everything like that. But for now, this is the unboxing. I'll take a video of the aftermath so you can see all the boxes. Obviously gonna recycle. But yeah, this is most of my stuff. All of the other bits, like the essential bits, like cutlery and stuff like that, I will still put in my list in the description so you can still get everything you need. But for now, I think I'm gonna end this vlog here. Pick up next week on my next vlog. But I'm gonna end here for now and clean up all of these boxes. But thanks for spending the morning with me. And I will see you in my next video to chronicle the next stage of Operation Planet Blessing, making my home. All right, guys, deuces.